After 8 hours of voting in 29,000 polling stations around the country, the vote is now officially over. Even though you still see some people behind me queuing to vote, that is totally legitimate because they're not accepting any new people into the station. Anyone who's here can still vote. We should have the unofficial exit poll results at about 8 p.m. local time, and 48 hours from now, the official final results will be known in this referendum.